of the company. I don't think that that's going to be a fair fight, no matter how you slice it.
The bracket you just talked about, Scott Hudson, were put together by the Cat, as we know. And yes, the Cat does have a major announcement. He says one that will affect the structure from WCW from top to bottom. And that's coming up later on here tonight on Monday Nitro.
But coming up right now, it's the Cruiserweight Tag Team Tournament, our very first matchup. Johnny Swinger and Jason Lee. Johnny Swinger making his return to World Championship Wrestling. Our very first look at Jason Lee, the 24-year-old native of Louisville, Kentucky. And of course, it on the independent circuit. They're going to make a go of it here in the Cruiserweight Tag Tournament, but they've got a tall order in the Filthy Animal, Billy Kidman and Rey Mysterio Jr.
One would say, really, that you would have to figure that Mysterio and Kidman, both former Cruiserweight champs in the singles division, would be the odds-on favorite in this tournament. And what an opportunity for, as you said, young Jason Lee from Louisville and Atlanta's Johnny Swinger, 25 years of age. Johnny returns to WCW. He left here in October of 1999. He was kind of a renegade, did not want to conform to WCW back then, but now chance in this, the first match of the tournament, to move on to become Cruiserweight Tag Team Champions.
Referee Mark Johnson trying to maintain some order. All four men in the ring going. They're jump-starting it. That's how important this Cruiserweight Tag Team title is destined to be. And Lee and Swinger showing some teamwork here, but
That time Kidman moved out of the way, and the drop kicks Johnny Swinger off the apron of the ring. And Jason Lee dunks. Nicely done by Jason Lee.
Set out Uranagi.
One, two, and a two count that time, and almost got the win. This is the very first time Jason Lee and Johnny Swinger have ever teamed together. But they had this opportunity to come into WCW and vie for the Cruiserweight title to be on Monday Nitro. Like Jason told me, are you kidding me? I'll team with anybody to get this shot. And look at that double team by Kidman and Rey Jr.
You mentioned earlier on that Rey Mysterio Jr. and Billy Kidman, former Cruiserweight title holders in the singles division, they were also World Tag Team Champions of WCW. They have to be the odds-on favorites going in.
Furious pace in the opening moments of this. The first match that will end up at WCW Greed in less than 3 weeks now. As we come to you from Jacksonville, Florida, where we'll crown new first time ever Cruiserweight Tag Team Champions, Rey holds on. We've seen that many times. So is Johnny Swinger, and Johnny Swinger took him down with a lariat on the outside.
Lee and Swinger are ready. They are taking the match to Mysterio and Kidman. We just saw a huge momentum shift there, and now a double team on Rey Jr.
How do you scout opponents you've never seen together? Now, we have seen Johnny Swinger, but Jason Lee, as you talked about, virtually an unknown here. You know the butterflies have to be rumbling in the guts of both of the young men here. Johnny Swinger sends Rey in first, and look at this, Russian leg sweep, putting down hard.
Lee and Swinger with reckless abandon out there. They have nothing to lose. They are not a team. They're put together for this tournament. They decided to enter together to get to the top of the Cruiserweight Tag Team Division. They have nothing to lose, Tony. As I said, they're going all out against the Animal.
Johnny Swinger committed that with a back elbow. That was a good move. And now, swinging sit-out neck breaker. One, two, and a good save. Kidman saw that was a good move. And Kidman came in with a save in the back of the head.
What a sit-out by Johnny Swinger. Shoots Rey Jr. into the corner.
Rey Mysterio Jr., one of the most resilient champions in the history of WCW. I don't think there's any question about that. You have seen him take on men twice, three times his weight, his size, but he always battles back, gives it everything. Cross body, both men collide.
That was a furious impact between cruiserweights above the ring canvas. Both men had the wind knocked out. Both men wants to make the tag to Kidman.
Here comes Jason Lee, and Kidman is in the medium, and Kidman picks him up, drops him down hard, and the kip up by Billy Kidman, but Johnny Swinger with a back body drop. Kidman is just so fast, so quick, so tenacious. Head scissor, kick over, and now back in the corner, and a warning by Mark Johnson, the referee, for Jason. And Jason meets the forearm of Rey Jr.
Safe!
That's only the prelude. Look at this!
The Bronco Buster in the corner from Rey Mysterio Jr., but look at Swinger from behind. Waylaid Kidman hit the jawbreaker on Rey Jr.
Swinger with a blind miss that time. Ray dropping down. You see Kidman favoring apparently the knee. Somersault stepping out of the way. What are they doing here? Talking to the fans? Oh, that was a cardinal mistake.
Earlier on, Kidman and Ray may have been just a little too overconfident, but right now they know they are in a fight. They're going to take the match to the youngster, to Lee and Swinger, and Kidman's high atop the ropes. Wow!
Oh, my God!
Good night! He hit the shooting star from mid-ring, from the very top rope to the floor.
And this is only the first round, fans. Think about that. What are these teams going to do if they make it, one of these two teams, to the championship in WCW Greed? Kidman trying to kid pressure.
No.
Lee came in, set up power bomb. Ray Jr.'s in. And he and Johnny Swinger go outside.
Right in front of the broadcast position. Swinger's out on the floor. Ray's high atop the ring.
Look at Jason Lee. There's nowhere for him to go from this.
No!
Well, they felt that one all the way up. Baton Rouge here now trying the kid crusher again.
Oh, got it. Nailed it.
Got it on Jason Lee in the cover and the three count.
Kidman and Rey Mysterio Jr. will move on in the Cruiserweight Tag Team Tournament. Tremendous victory for the Filthy Animals. And don't sell Johnny Swinger and Jason Lee short. They put up a heck of a fight. But in the tournament, the veterans, the experience factor plays a role here. Mysterio and Kidman advance. Double lariat off the apron, flying Ray Jr. Look at that shooting star from mid rope, from the top to the floor, and of course, the devastating kid pusher. Billy Kidman, Rey Mysterio Jr. advance in the Cruiserweight Tag Team Tournament.
Fans, we said earlier that the cat would make an announcement that would have an effect.